Alright, you ready?
No.
You gotta pay attention to this one.
Puli Lula.
I'm playing the Japanese version. We don't need to know. The story's very simple.
Show me the buttons. Show me all the buttons and all the combos and all the moves. Because that's the first thing I want to know.
Okay. First off, we gotta turn service mode off.
But I was in the service.
Shut up.
Is it gonna give me PTSD if you leave service mode on?
Yeah. I feel like we should play in the dark.
We should take off our pants, that's for sure. All right, wait, what?
The lights, even though they're like soft lights, it's fucking annoying.
Benny's having a hard time, man.
Tell me their story.
Once upon a time, this asshole would a fucking crank. What is this? Is this like an RPG? Is this gonna be like 12 hours of our life?
No, this should be like 30 minutes.
Is this like, what was that game you were playing where it was all RPG and then it turned into a fucking shmup? Is it gonna be a shmup?
What game was that?
I don't know, I remember it was like fucking find the key and it was like this whole big fucking...
K.O. era. Japan near the end of its feudal period. The shogun, facing an uprising by the anti-government movement, asked France for military help in order to suppress the...
Sega CD.
As the French were unwilling to assist, the government turned... It was the utilization of this science which had allowed an infant...
Sega CD, it's on a CD.
Giant, then only one was powerful enough...
Dude, this guy, could you talk a little faster, please? Dr. Pwn?
Secret treasure.
This key is mine!
Hyper Cutie Bunny
Well, I got hungry, so I went to the mini mart to get something to eat.
Oh, save it in front of our ancestors! Save on you!
You fools!
Ow! You don't have to get so upset!
I just opened this beer, it's almost gone. Alright, so all that bullshit, and now we're just... Now we're just gonna ride a little dragon here.
Fucking 5-minute intro, and then it turned into one of those jet fighter anime space age shooting games or something.
Oh, that's Sega CD.
Yeah, Sega CD. Dumb fucking shit.
Have some coins.
What the fuck is this, Ben?
This is gonna be fun. It's about fixing time. It's kind of a time travel thing.
I'm so far behind in the chat.
All right, so make sure you know the moves. All right, that's your special.
What do you mean
move?
Moves?
Save that.
It's an RPG.
No, it's a beat 'em up, dude.
It's a beat 'em up. So can I get the kid in the stroller? Let me beat this little fucker up.
There's three buttons.
This
jump.
Is a fucking beat 'em up.
It's gonna be.
Dude, this is fucking shot.
Go hit the robot.
I don't know what I'm supposed to hit. There's little kids and shit.
The most anticipated match in the history. A professional wrestling.
I feel fucking guilty.
No, you hit the robots, they turn into... You hit... The dog's your friend.
Okay.
Pay attention.
Yeah, sure.
Hit
sure,
the robot.
That's gonna help. It's gonna help if I know the
moves.
They
turn into platypus, so you get the platypus. And then we're ready to go.
This is so common sense. This is so intuitive. Would you say this game's intuitive? That's what Benny always says to me.
Would you say this is not intuitive?
Would you say this game's intuitive? Yeah. Well, if you know your platypuses from your fucking beagles, from your fucking squirrels, what else do we got? From what would you say that is?
It's the art from this book.
A flying fucking pig? Finally, some dead fucking dudes. Look at him. He looks like you. He's on the same drugs you're on, and he died.
Fight him, man. Mm-mm. Help me out.
No, I need...
The team effort.
I just need a little drinky poo, Bobandy.
All right, go ahead.
Come on, Bobandy.
You guys just let me know when you need the drinky poo, and I'll take over.
I'm gonna use a path of least resistance. Look at it, I'm gonna use my words. I don't even use violence, I use my words. See? You're trying to show me the buttons and I'm the one who fucking summons in...
Snails?
Yeah, dude.
Pick up the key.
When nature calls, I'm all Ace Ventura.
I wish Jimmy Hoffa was here, could show me how this magic really works.
How about we both just... Boom.
Boom. Was that a co-op magic?
Bada big boom. That was some fucking Fifth Element shit.
Crack. See, the fucking Pinocchio stole the key.
It makes sense. It all makes sense. Dude, that was fucked. We should go kill an animal. This game is doing some weird things to me. It's making my jingly parts jingle. My buckle's a little tricky. I don't know if you can do it with just your mouth. I don't know if you'll be able to get my pants off with just your mouth.
So time's stopped right now. Shit's fucked up, we gotta fix it.
I can read, duh. Game really wants... This game makes me really want... I really want to go talk to my stepdad right now. I want to tell him some things.
Call him.
Let me Skype my stepdad in Omaha. Come to me, my jungle
dude,
friend.
Dude, you gotta save that.
I don't know how I do it. I don't even know how to do it.
It's a beat 'em up with two buttons and there's a special button.
You well, apparently I only know the special button. So eat a dick.
Alright.
I don't like this.
I'm getting molested by the damn octopus spirit, man.
I'm gonna try and be as I'm gonna be an anchor. I'm gonna try and be as useless as possible until you decide to either quit the game or punch me in the face.
Dude, I thought we were doing a team effort here.
No, I hated it. What is that fairy? What is that fucking...
It's gonna kill people, but there's no one to kill. Oh. You're wasting it.
Why is she riding my coattails?
I don't know. Do you want to get some of the puppies? I keep feeling...
I don't know what any of this is. Do I want to get some of the puppies? Nah, we'll split one. I'm not that hungry. We can have... What is this, a Korean game? I don't fucking understand. What am I...
It's Japanese, dude.
The puppies are health?
No, they're just points. You need them for their magic.
I hear you've been having some trouble with pigs and ponies. This is some Frank Zappa shit, dude. This is some lumpy gravy Frank Zappa shit.
Get your chicks, dude.
Yeah, Mr. Big, this might look awesome, but it's really not fun to play.
It is, too. You're just not in there yet.
I can't use my special move, so I know I don't like that.
Well, I have two magic. I'm saving them.
I don't know. Yours? My bow tie is my magic?
Here, I'll use one of them. Here we go. All those puppies I've been saving.
I don't get none of this.
Dude, watch out.
Thank you, Mike. Thanks for the host, Mike.
Watch out.
I'm trying to be friendly and talk the person. The one person watching. Look, she even taps all prissy. You dumb bitch.
Why did you just use my magic spells?
You didn't have to. You have to be a fucking asshole about it.
I'm not being an asshole.
Just hit him in the face.
With my lollipop?
Yeah.
My cane? See, he's really a nice guy.
Oh, is he? He looks like a pervert. Look at his mustache.
So thanks for bringing me back to time. I was lost in my head type of thing, you know?
Yeah, I know. I can read. Why would you even go online with your pants on, Shred? That's just fucking dumb.
That's true.
Why are we... Oh my god. I feel... Is there a phone ring or am I just hearing this?
You're just hearing it.
This is the game you were talking about?
I don't know.
The trippy... You said you had a real trippy game you were gonna play?
Yeah, not this one.
Oh my god, it's not this one?
No.
Holy fuck, it's not the one with the giant leg fucking crushing me?
Nah. Watch out for them legs.
Oh,
is that Twitch appropriate?
I don't know, but I want to go in this door. How do I get in this door? Oh, I can go in there! Look at that's her vagina is the universe. Look at.
Is that deep?
It's home. Look at it's a reference. The earth is in her vagina. It's a reference to feeling like home.
Too bad this game's so easy. We don't die and get our magic back. We gotta earn it, like actual people with jobs. Gotta earn that magic by catching the fucking platypuses.
What the fuck kind of game is this? This was for like.
It's a beat 'em up.
Make your underparts jangle.
Oh!
See how that? See how those doors just snap shut real quick? That's like the story of my life.
The elephant came out of there.
Oh, I didn't see an elephant in there.
You didn't see the pink elephant?
There was.
It was worth a billion points.
Maybe we should address the elephant in the womb. Ah, in the womb. You're so fucking gay. No, Shred. No one wants to see your nipples. The shirtless does not count. Dicks only, bro. You got that weird extra nipple. Ain't nobody want to see that. Shred's got 7 nipples. It's super weird.
Is it weird?
Yeah, that one extra one.
This game.
None
weird.
Of the other pigs want to suckle on it.
Ah, oh, dude, don't let him lick you.
Benny's in the middle of a fever dream. Benny's just gonna wake up. He's just. I wish we had. If this was actually co-op bro off, it would cut to a scene of you just laying there in your sleep with the controller. Like this is not a real game. This is not a thing. This is fucked. Benny, this is so fucked. What system was this for?
It's an arcade game.
Oh, it was an arcade?
We're playing arcade games. But it came out on Saturn.
Is it like one of those games that like showed up in the arcade and then just disappeared?
I think this came out on PlayStation and Saturn.
Really? This is fucked, man. This is fucking fucked. Vagina door. Like, how could you make... How could you take kids' money?
Well, they took the vagina door out of the...
The arcade version?
Home version. Oh, the European.
Home version. I'm sure the whole fucking European version, which is a black screen and fucking censored shit.
There you go. You got magic now. Use it.
Mm-hmm. How about his bopping? Look, I'm just bopping. Boop. I came.
Oh, the microwave! Yay!
Look at this dude. I came in and Benny had the
get
upstairs
up here so
neighbor.
We can see this.
He had the upstairs neighbor at knife point. I was like, Benny, let's just play video games, man. Yeah. It's cool. Calm down.
Get in there, you guys. Oh, we gotta hit him. I didn't know we had to hit him. Oh, he's gathering up. He's gathering up.
Use your shillelagh.
He's gathering him up.
I'm in there. Yo, I'm in. Oh, no, I wasn't there.
Get out of there. All right, then we got puppies.
Oh, this makes so much sense. Oh, God. You know where you are! You're in the jungle, baby! You're gonna die! Look at Axel. Kabuki Axel Rose. Sergeant Kabuki Man. He's fucking Axel Rose.
I love in this game you can just walk around, like, whatever. Fucking.
I love how my.
There's not some shit over there.
My aggressive move is just tap, tap. Oh, I'm gonna get you good. I'm gonna get you. Tap. Oh, I got you. Look at. Tap. Oh, I got him.
I got you good. I got you good.
Tap. It's the same strong hit. Light hit, special move, tap, tap. This fucking game sucks dicks. Oh, hold on, hold on, hold on, let me do my special move. Tap.
Why don't you go tap that ass?
Tap.
That should make it easy.
Was that you or me?
Yeah, it was me.
What's the fairy thing do? I had like a fairy fucking circling around me, I don't know. What is this guy?
Some sort of priestess.
Is he a priest? Why does he look like he just got in the hospital? Why is he pointing at you? What did you do? I got really sick one time when I was a kid, and this is exactly what happened. Go inside the vagina door, Gonzalez.
Yeah, we should have went that way. But I don't listen
to
pelicans.
To the fucking platypus. It's a platypus, not a pelican.
Whatever. PP.
This is fun.
What's fucked about it?
What's fucked about it? What's so weird about this game?
Have you never played a video game before?
Wow. I feel like when I watch the stream, when I watch the stream again later, it's gonna be like Super Mario. But like in my head, for some reason, I'm just seeing. Maybe you guys aren't seeing what I'm seeing.
Puppies?
Benny, I think these drugs are really working. I think my hallucinogens are working.
Wow, the cactuses aren't doing anything. Oh, you used your magic.
I don't know how I did. I don't know what I do. How do I do?
I don't know.
How do I what?
How do you do?
I can only use one button for fear of using my magic. I don't like that.
Oh, you got one left. Don't worry about it.
It doesn't matter, but I'm going to use it again by accident. It fucking sucks. I want to button mash something.
Go ahead.
Oh, there you go. You going to get mad at me, bro?
No, I'm not mad.
Oh, I thought I used it.
I just wanted you to be aware.
This game fucking eats tits. More tentacles. Fucking some hentai tentacle porn shit. Eel porn. Tokyo eel porn. Super terrific.
Japanese are into some weird porn stuff. I had no idea. My friend Jimmy Happ had to tell me about some of it.
I saw the one where the girl pissed milk out of her ass into a live fish's mouth, and then the dude drank the milk out of the fish's face while it was alive.
We helped me beat the psychedelic hippie snail.
I'm talking about ass milk porn. 800 baby eels came out of this girl's asshole.
Okay.
You didn't see that one?
What the fuck?
You're just saying what the fuck now. I like that. What the fuck? Wow, that's weird. That usually doesn't happen. Oh, Benny.
It's a hard boss.
You're fucked. I want a hentai girl for me to make me happy. Want her so I can't stop using my hand. Watching anime every single day. I want my own hentai girl. You ever heard that song?
No, man.
It's good stuff. It's masturbate two cartoons.
Hit the button and get the snails.
Okay, sure. Masturbate two cartoons. I'm gonna get off so hard later to this.
Alright, two levels left, dude. We can do it. Then expert
this
mode.
Is fucked.
You don't like this game, huh?
No, I don't. I love it. I don't like it. I love it. I gotta do it all auto-tuned, so I want my own hentai girl. I want to be wearing a top hat.
When we're rolling in the dough.
When we get that big oil money. We're gonna get a double wide. Can you imagine when we're fucking streaming out of our double wide?
Yeah,
instead of this tiny little trail that we're in right now.
Yeah, no, I can't wait.
A gif of woman squirting liquid shit into a fish tank of water one time. Yeah, I was watching this Vice article. I like to watch Vice articles on eel porn.
Look at this background, dude.
What's up, Elway? No, I'm trying to chat with people. Yeah, I don't. It's the Holocaust. I get it. Look at this. 1,000 Jews dying. Great. And there's fucking his plans for zombies in the front. Why are there sunflowers and dead Jews?
That's the last time we analyze what's going on in this.
Yeah, game. Well, you made me look at that. Sorry.
Move. I'm waiting.
I want that as a highlight. There's 1,000 Jews dying back there. Great. Whatever. Who cares?
Now you have magic too.
Let's just keep swinging our lollipops.
They're canes.
Candy canes.
I have a little cane basher, and you have a wand.
I got a rail stick full of magic. This game's so fucky.
I love how they drink out of themselves.
That's so existential. What's the background here? Some voodoo?
Yeah, if you look at this boss, you might see some things about your life. If you really sit there and study them.
Okay. How about I just...
just do that to him?
Oh my god, even like the music, the whole mood changes. Like, this little pale-skinned European girl got lost in the fucking Amazon. And she's like, oh, it's okay.
Now look at him, he's thrusting us with his boner.
It's a horn, it's a rhinoceros piece.
He thrusts.
Tiger penis.
Don't let him thrust you, bro.
What are these little girls doing in, like, around all these aboriginals?
It's a time travel game.
Is it?
We're fixing time.
So this guy, so how old is she? She, look at her. She's like, who knows? 12, and he should be thrusting his rhino cock at her, right? That's appropriate. Jesus fuck. From the Holocaust to rhino cock. This game's so good, and he kills her with, I'm gonna stab you with my rhino cock until you die.
See, he was just a cock.
He was just, oh, he said, look at these little British Bobby.
It's a British game.
She was fucked.
We're fixing time, dude.
Sorry.
The color's coming back.
Atheist panic. Jacob, sorry. I'm trying to cut. This chat's probably from like 30 minutes ago. What's up, Jacob? Atheist panic. Welcome to Weirdsville.
Oh, we're supposed to be doing shit.
Yeah, we're supposed to fuck.
This is a bonus.
Finger fuck the mermaids. Look at, they're naked on the bottom. You just gotta get them from the bottom. You gotta hook them with your two fingers. Look at.
Dude.
Use your two fingers like this.
Okay.
Moisten them. Come on.
Get in their points.
Get in their parts. You gotta.
We
get
need
in
the
their
super
parts.
Magic for the super magic.
What the fuck is this?
Oh shit, dude! Is this the last stage? We're gonna have to play this game twice.
That's not one of my hairs.
Fuck off, dude.
That one's too straight to be one of mine.
All right, let's just play this level straight.
Oh yeah. I don't even know how to do that.
That's setting loose all the animals we caught.
I don't know. Fuck this game. Fuck this. I gotta go pee-pee. You should be good. I just used all my special moves.
I can't move without you,
though. Don't talk to the internet. How do I move without you?
How do I move without you? You're gonna make me... Dude, this controller is gonna have to be burned and sold and... thrown out after this fucking stream, man. It's gross. Guess we'll just sit here for a minute. This game is weird. Only slightly weird. Oh, it's like an Escher painting in the background. Is that what it's called, Escher? Actually, the Go guy, I've seen him before too. It's like an Escher painting in the background, huh?
You don't know which way is up?
I don't know which way is down.
You gotta get up to get down.
Homie.
Oh. Oh, shit. Sorry. MC Hammer? Did you say MC Hammer or MC Escher?
MC Escher.
What's that fucking tattoo on your arm? Oh.
Semen. I like how he's really relaxed through the... And she gets a little antsy. She's like, come on. Are you ready, Rock?
Sure. Let's fucking beat this game. On the other slot.
Yeah. This game's a little... You gotta be really... It's a, like, slower paced.
Is it?
Yeah, after playing this... Well, we haven't played any beat-em-ups really tonight. Oh, surprisingly.
I just took his fucking Quidditch ball right in my cunt. Did you see that?
No, I did not.
Oh my god.
We gotta be on the same line, bro.
What is it? Ah, motherfucker.
I got it.
He keeps shooting that thing out of his stamen.
He's a platypus.
He's a platypus, you got it. Nailed it.
Now we gotta fight these,
These things that are
They look like the bottles of pomegranate juice from the store.
Yeah, they're clearly...
This is Palm Wonderful, the boss. If Palm Wonderful was the bottle was a boss,
with glasses. You know what the most...
You know, the Japanese are just like, let's put glasses on them, too.
We're inside the movie labyrinth. David Bowie? Is David Bowie going to show up? Hi, I'm David Bowie. It's a god-awful sad affair.
Here, I brought the fairy in to help us out.
Thanks. I don't know what any of this stuff is.
Make it a little
easier. Tell if it's good
here,
or bad.
Here, go up here, though. Check out this background. Like, they put a lot of time in that. We should just hang out here for a minute.
Let's just live here.
What do you think they're talking about right now?
Oh, she's pissed. She's clearly pissed. Look at him. He's not having it either. You made me wear pink! You always make me wear pink!
He's ready to give it to her. Don't make me fucking smack you with this thing.
Oh, my shit. You're fucking shillelagh. How come I got a blue rose and you got a shillelagh?
What's a shillelagh?
I want the shillelagh. Oh, I just called the pigs. God damn it.
It's okay.
She's such a narc. She's like, oh, we're in trouble. Let me call the pigs. What was that? That was, like, what is that? Oh.
It's relaxing, dude. This game's relaxing me.
Yeah, that's what it is. You are freaking out, man. This game is just weird. It's just weird on top of weird.
No, just weird on top of normal.
And in what sense, Mike? Like, bug the fuck out glitchy-wise, or just, like... Are you in agreements with me where this is the weirdest thing you've ever seen in your entire life?
I really doubt that.
That's what I'm saying, like... You guys all play these games. You guys are all fucking hardcore nerds. You're like, well, this isn't as weird as the second one that came out in Korea, because, you know, they did it even bigger the second time. Like, I don't know. Like, I play fucking... I play Minecraft, bro. That's all I play. I just play Minecraft.
You do not.
I wish. This shit is so weird to me. This is making me question my own existence.
It's the pomegranate juice bottles.
Oh, shit.
Here, I'll put a quarter in for you. Don't leave me here alone, dude.
I don't know. I'm trying to read stuff. You met some people who have no idea who David Bowie is? Well, then keep those people out of your life, Shred. Make sure you don't associate with them anymore.
That's a good way to put it. Cuts down on the friends you have to have on Facebook and stuff.
You know what that sounds like? That sounds like a god-awful sad affair.
What was up there?
To the Shred with the mousy hair.
I don't like Pinocchio.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Why is he gonna be all aggro?
He doesn't know what he's doing. He's trying to put his foot in his
mouth. You don't know what you're doing. I'm over here fighting the boss. Look at it. I almost got him dead. Oh, thanks. Thanks. I had him halfway dead. Look at it.
I know. I'm just helping out.
Thanks.
I've been pretty relaxed just walking around. Just strolling around like nothing going on.
If you make it that far in your life and you don't know who David Bowie is, you definitely are a special person.
For Sheezy.
Congratulations.
Magic up. Yeah, dude. That's what we need. Oh, no.
Secret level! What the fuck is this? Are we getting congratulated? Are we getting hugged? Where are we?
Use your magic, bro.
What dimension is this? Hold on. Let me figure out what dimension we're in. What the fuck is happening? I'm hitting all the buttons, dude. Oh, I just used my
The magic should be,
I just used it.
Why? Yeah, you got plenty of it left.
Oh, Jesus.
See, I don't know. Last time I played this game, it was a little more weird.
It was weirder than it is now?
Way weirder.
Way weirder, man. Yay, you're dead. Yay. All the kids died.
It's the last boss. It's the fucking world, dude. Use your magic.
That's the vagina? That was in the vagina hole.
Yeah. Use your magic. Call it a day. What the fuck did you just do?
I just blew up Megaton, bro. I just blew up Megaton.
Alright, we win. Yay. Wanna play it again?
Yeah, let's do it. Expert mode.
Yeah, let's put it on expert mode.
We didn't win yet.
Oh, dude, he's got like a little tiny health there. He should just kill himself. Stupid world.
Maybe he should just... Maybe right where he gets to the end, he just commits suicide.
How did the world do that? Oh, I know how it would do. Never mind. Let's not go there. It's dark.
Yeah, they fucking... potato chip through this hellish world. Yay! Look, the Holocaust! Yay! A platypus! Yay!
Duck girl platypus.
My shillelagh! Yay! My shillelagh's gonna make it all better, Benny. What?
Put in your name. Don't worry about it for real.
Whoa!
With the shivers.
That's the LSD kicking in. That's the mescaline. Nothing worse than a man in the depths of an ether binge.
I haven't seen that movie in days. Do you think that movie's trippier than this game?
If you can guess my middle name, you get a point. No. Nothing's trippier than that fucking game.
Want to play it again on Expert?
No, I don't want to play this ever again.
You sure?
Yeah. Play something
else. I feel like we were getting good at it.
The Castlevania clock tower is saved. Save the clock tower. Benny loves Back to the Future. That's your favorite.
It's a good movie.
It's okay. Look at him trying to hide his excitement. Sorry. Dirty Dave's Minecraft Dungeon.org. That's my dark web Minecraft channel. Is your vagina all like 0, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0? Like, that's Benny's.
This guy said another wrestling game. I don't know why we play wrestling games.
You're fat, fuck you. I know. Thank you.